Mac is always the Big Mac. It's destroyed. L'abbiamo distrutto.
Good morning, everyone. Good morning. Today we're gonna have a very special lunch, but before that, we're gonna get an haircut.
Yes, let's go.
Both of us together, which is not weird at all.
Buongiorno.
Done.
I feel 15 again.
I feel weird. Well, now we're gonna try some gourmet sandwiches from McDonald's.
They were made in collaboration between the fast food and Joe Bastianich.
I wonder how much they're gonna cost.
Probably a lot.
I can't believe that McDonald's is doing gourmet hamburgers.
Hamburgers?
Hamburgers.
This is what we're gonna get. See? Doesn't look bad. Ooh, there is an apple and cheese.
Allora.
Siamo quasi.
This McDonald's has a car on the rotary.
I can see it! With them in the sky! McDonald's!
Here we go.
Oh, I've been more at this McDonald's than at my house, basically.
Beh, support the local business.
Eccolo, the local business.
We are in line, waiting.
I've never waited so long at McDonald's, porca miseria.
They say that when you wait for something, you... That was so loud.
Can you order extra fries for the guy behind?
Ciao, buongiorno.
Benvenuti a McDonald's, sono Valentina, che passa i tappi.
Un Mac menu large My Selection Montasio. Poi me ne metti un altro, sempre della My Selection. Vorrei offrire le patatine ai ragazzi qua dietro. Mi puoi aggiungere una porzione e poi gliela dai a loro?
Ok, una grande?
Sì, grazie.
Okay. We spent a total of 30 euros, 4 sandwiches and 2 menus.
The menus.
We got it. Yes!
How many people in line? Oh, wow. We are trying to find a spot to eat.
Time to see what we got.
2, 3. Wow.
Tiriamo fuori tutto.
Okay, we have a regular McChicken and the gourmet version of McChicken. This one looks cool.
Big Mac, regular.
Still one of the best.
Montasio. This is the gourmet burger.
Those are the gourmet. The fries are always amazing.
I think these fries are my favorite.
So let's start with the gourmet one. They look so good. Look at this.
Fried cheese, tomato.
Buon appetito. Yes. Wow. An improved version of a regular McChicken.
This one tastes like... You taste a lot of the meat. You don't taste a lot of the cheese.
So good. I'm gonna try the regular McChicken to see what's the difference. Totally different.
No, ma che dici, veramente, really?
Yes.
So, this one is better.
Yeah. The gourmet one is 5 times better than the regular one. So good.
I'm gonna try the Big Mac, okay. And I'm gonna compare it to the Montasio, so the premium burger. This is too good. Yeah. Because there is the sauce, you know?
The Big Mac is still the Big Mac.
The sauce is amazing on the Big Mac. But overall, the taste, it's better, the Montasio, the premium burger. Because there is a flavor of real food, you know?
This is one of the premium. Look, there is fried mozzarella. So good.
Questi sono semi di papavero.
Yes.
Non so come si chiamano in inglese.
And then we have the gourmet mac chicken. Look at this. Seems real chicken, which is nice.
Now I'm gonna try Matteo's burger, the one with fried mozzarella. You can't really taste the mozzarella. Good meat. It feels premium. Almost doesn't feel like McDonald's.
Like you're eating the quality. I'm gonna try the premium chicken.
Good, right?
The chicken is so tender and crispy. When you bite it, you hear the crisp of the chicken. Amazing. Well fried.
I'm gonna try the regular Big Mac. This one tastes like McDonald's. The other ones are really good, but they don't have like a McDonald's feel, if you know what I mean.
Still the best one.
The Big Mac still will never get old, guys. Never. Now I'm gonna try the regular chicken. Allora, the chicken from the regular McChicken is not even comparable to the chicken of the premium one. The premium chicken, super crunchy, is crisp, tastes like chicken. This one, I don't know, like it's okay, like it's a chicken patty.
Let's pick our favorite one. The Big Mac is always the Big Mac. It's destroyed. L'abbiamo distrutto, we destroyed it.
The Big Mac has a special place in my heart, but for me, the winner of today is the selection chicken with Asiago cheese.
This one was the best one.
Questo qua, guys.
Was the best one.
Approved! Oh, guys, we ate McDonald's pretty recently, and we were like, I don't know, we were scared of filming this vlog because, you know, McDonald's. Oh, at the end, you never get tired of eating McDonald's.
Ma come... It's like a drug. You want more.
It's addictive. Can anyone explain? Ma che ci mettono dentro?
It's time to eat everything now.
Done. But we're gonna bring home this. To be honest, we ate a little bit too much, and I don't feel great.
I'm not gonna eat tonight.
I don't feel very good. Okay, we are done. I'm done. I want to go home and cry.
Let's go to sleep.
I want to sleep. Yes, I really want to sleep right now. I ate too much.
We'll see you in the next vlog. Ciao.
Ciao.